not even asking about the velocity, he's just asking about the kinetic energy. So initially,